Mr. High Points in the 360 Knoxville Nationals this year, Joe Saldana. I talked to you earlier tonight. Your Joey. First, Joey? What'd I say?
Joe.
Oh, Joey. My bad. I can't get him mixed up with your father.
Yeah, that's a legend.
Yeah. Hey, you're a pretty good legend yourself.
I don't know about that.
Well, either way, I talked to you. Your first car out, you said you were going to have quick time for at least one spot. You had it for two spots, yeah. But you also finished second in quick, so that must have gave you just the boost you needed to start off tonight.
Yeah, I mean, the big thing for these races, the way the format is, you got to qualify well. Qualify is as important as winning the race. So, you know, to qualify second and to finish second in the A, you know, that's what you really got to do to really have a shot on a final night tomorrow. So hopefully we can put a good showing in tomorrow and make our team proud. We definitely had the car that I thought was good enough to win. We had the speed to win. I just didn't get it done.
Well, you made it through your heat, and then in the feature, you made a massive drive in the air laps to the lead, and then Macedo just got by you. But all in all, it's not a bad car to lose to. Carson Macedo is an excellent driver, and especially in that 41 car, it was on rails tonight, and you drove a heck of a race yourself.
Yeah, I mean, we had a great car. We had the speed. You know, obviously, Carson Macedo was more than deserving to be running an outlaw program, and that's an outlaw team right there. And it just goes to show, you know, good car, good crew chief, good driver, good things happen. And they show that tonight. And I applaud Philip, the crew chief, on that thing because, you know, just to throw a driver in there and do as well as they did, that's not easy. So, you know, everybody's got to adapt to each other and figure the whole program out, and they did it very fast. So I applaud them guys. And I'm sure for them, mentally, emotionally, it's tough to even come to the racetrack. So I'm sure I got beat by Jason Johnson tonight, not Carson Macedo. At least that's my story anyway. I would say Jason was a hell of a co-pilot tonight, and that car was meant to win. So, you know, if you're going to run second, that's who you want to run second to. But hopefully we can learn from tonight and put a good showing in tomorrow.
And you're going to be starting on the pole position tomorrow night. That's just got to make things a lot easier and take a little pressure off.
You know, I've started on the pole for the Knoxville Nationals, and I didn't win it. So it's just because you start on the pole doesn't mean anything. These races are so demanding, and you got to put your car in the right spot, the right time throughout the whole race. Like tonight, like we had a car that could win. You know, I stayed on the bottom too long on a lap car, and I got beat. So you just have to do everything right. Obviously, track position means a lot, and starting on the front row is huge. I mean, I know that, but, you know, to win these events, to win these big events, you got to do it every single lap.
Well, Joey Saldana, you had a heck of a good run tonight, and your Rudine 26 machine is going to be a fast car to beat.
Yeah, I hope so. I can't thank Kevin Rudine enough for giving me the opportunity and allowing me to race on a very limited schedule. We don't race like the Outlaws do or even the All-Stars. We race when we want to race, 410s, 360s, whatever. And, you know, it's allowed me to be more of a father, a husband, you know, at home with my family more. And I can't thank him enough for allowing me to do that because it costs a lot of money to race these cars. And most of these teams that are very professional at it, you know, they're demanding. They want to run the Outlaws or the All-Stars. You know, they want to have some focus for their team. And with Kevin, it's just go out, have fun, win races. And if you guys do good, then great. So that's what we want to do. We want to be successful for Kevin. And if we do that tomorrow, that's going to be awesome for him.
Well, best of luck tomorrow.
All right. Thank you.